Hi, my name is Trey Fry, and I'm a manufacturing engineer. So we make the prints for all the tools, so we'll suit the customer needs. We'll basically interact with the customer on some special occasions, and we'll basically sit down and figure out what they want, what they need. I had a strong interest in aviation when I was younger, and it just kind of blossomed into the whole overall interest in just the manufacturing industry. So we have prints that we design in AutoCAD that we print off. It just basically contains all the information, all the specs that they need. The characteristics of a good manufacturing engineer would probably be problem solving skills and communication. You're in constant communication with your peers and your engineering team. My goal right now as a young engineer is just to move my way up the ranks as quick as I can. I come in with a great attitude every day and try and learn as much as I can so I can move up, become a better engineer and advance my career.